everybody, it's Carrie, also known as VX Honey XV8. Today I'm doing my very first collaboration with a fellow YouTuber. Her YouTube channel name is CreatedbyShelly. She had approached me a while back about doing a nail collaboration with her, and I said that I would, and she would have to come up with a theme. So she emailed me her pictures of this makeup tutorial that she had created and named it the Spider Queen. So after viewing those pictures, I came up with a nail design that I thought would correlate well with hers. So here it is. I hope you guys enjoy it. Be sure to check out CreatedbyShelly's channel. And blessings until next time. Bye! Everyone, take your black nail precision brush and create one swoop going up. Try to keep them thin as you go up. Do another one in the opposite direction. And just continue to repeat the steps. And one down the middle. If it seems too wide, you can always add more lines in the middle. Anywhere where you think it's a little too wide. Just make like the bottom part of a U. And just continue to repeat this step. So now get your purple and carefully go at the top of the web. And just fill it in. Repeat the same step on the bottom. If you happen to cover up the black part, you can always go back with your precision brush and make that line thicker. Your nail is still wet. Pick up your jewel and stick it right there in the corner.